As a motion designer, I always face the problem with render times, and of course you can rent a render farm, but in this class I'll show you what tools and settings you can use in Redshift to optimize your render times and to shrink down the waiting time. And of course, even in renting render farms, it can save you a lot of money. So let's start to explore the techniques.